Reunion, only on Oxygen.
You don't have the conversation you have with your mom up to me at all.
Hey, how is it up? Please explain.
How would you feel if I talked to someone, if you overheard a conversation that I had with somebody in this house being like,
well, I relate to you more to the person that I know with. How would you feel?
Who said that?
Really? She's like, you truly and I potentially, but at the end of the day, like, you and I can relate more than, like,
to
talk about
this part of our culture,
period,
point blank. You feel me?
Here's the thing.
The
way you took it wasn't
another way.
I hope that you can respect how I felt, because
I'm
very, very sad.
I do.
Dewey just doesn't want to lose me to Rima. So it's like, she knows I'm going to be cool with Rima, but I'm more down for Dewey. I got her back no matter what. I don't appreciate her coming at me on sideways about it. I'm on some other
I heard you say that I came at you sideways.
Because that's the way I'm saying, that's how I felt.
No, I know that's how you feel, that's fine. But I wanted to make it clear that I never came at you sideways. And when you had that face and you gave me that little free mug, get the over here kind of thing, it's like, of course I'm going to be on the fence going like, what the
I don't know what Julie's issue is at this point. If we're all cool in this house and you care about me and love me, why do you care if me and Darren are cool?
I apologize if you felt like I came at you with an attitude.
Me and you are cool. You explain yourself to me. It's completely fine. I apologize if I offended you. That's just how I felt in the moment. And I'm sorry.
This is exciting. We're actually going to do this beautiful photo shoot.
Definitely.
The beach here tonight. The sun is nice, and I'm really excited. Okay, I'm back. I'm going to do this
with me. I'm going to do this
with me. With Andrew, Christina, all set elsewhere. Christina, oh yeah, and Christina. Come at me. Back in. She was ready to fight. She was falling. Welcome back. Great to see you, Jersey, baby, and Erica.
No, we need to do the shootdown because we have a few.
Of course we're gonna come to shoot. I'm gonna go in here.
No
lies. The real bad girls are back in trouble. That's the pretty girl bells.
Erica.
I can still fight in my dressing room.
No, I'm not.
Andrea.
Or getting cracking on
it. Get Erica. Christina. Erica, I love your weevil.
Or they're going to be on
for
girl mode.
They're
going to
say something.
You know what I'm saying?
Seriously, bitch.
Turn into the evening.
really
they all have peace, and when the girls come back, Christina, Andrea, Maggie, Erica,
I'm actually putting a lot of
when they come back,
and then give us the fourth. Oh my God!
Stay tuned for more Bad Girls Club.